need to kill a low rank Anjanath, actually. I gotta kill a couple things. Part on expedition. Low rank. So, I'm just gonna assume you're watching. Right now, I'm gonna go fight an Anjanath. An Anjanath is a basically a T-Rex type thing, but it breathes fire and it grows wings eventually whenever it's angry. Although those just help it make really high jumps and stuff. And my hammer, because it's tall and its legs are kind of armored, has very strong ankles. Instead of my hammer, I'm gonna change my weapon. I'm also going to customize my loadout to exploit the weaknesses of it, which is hitting it on the head and stuff, so I have to get up high. I don't see it on YouTube yet. Well, I sent you an invite, too, so I don't know. Refresh it. Close YouTube and reopen it. So I'm going to go and exploit its weaknesses, and you just chill out. The game is beautiful as well. That helps. So I'm gonna do change equipment. I'm gonna change from my Beyond Fior to let's see. I'll just use my hard bone rod with that's thunder. Poison is it? What's good for it? Hang on. Let's check. So I can go to my Hunter's Notes, and I can do my Monster Field Guide, and I can learn. And you'll see these little bars over here on the left. Those are how much I know about certain things, and I can level those up. It is weak to water, and slightly weak to paralysis on its ailments and stuff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to poison it instead. A message on YouTube. Alright, you said hello. Alright, gay. So, item box, manage items, is there... Okay, get rid of this stuff, refill potions and shit like that. Okay. Change equipment. KO charm, I'm gonna change to a venom charm to increase my poison attack, and then I'm gonna go to my... Okay, I don't know if this will work. I'm just gonna use my hammer anyways, actually. Thinking about it now. And I've attached my hammer with two attack ups. I've got my Venom Charm. It's a poison hammer. 590 on poison. Because this Venom Charm doubled with this. Without this Venom Charm, it's 540. This gives me an extra 50 poison attack. Cleanser Booster. We'll do... I'm gonna use my Glider Mantle. That's my cat right there. He's supposed to look like my real cat, Nestle. And then I'm gonna come over here to this canteen. I'm gonna pay with money. I'm gonna get the chef's choice platter. This is gonna give me a bunch of stat boosts and stuff. It increases my health drastically. And like an extra 50, which is like, basically it doubles it. It's like a third, like half of what I already have, and it gives it to me again. So if you, see, my health is a lot better. And so is my stamina. It boosts my stamina. So now, we're gonna go find this thing. I'm leveled up enough where... No, I'm not, actually. I do have to track it down. Alright, follow the trail. So I'm gonna go look for signs that it's here. I'm gonna follow the trail. This is footprints, claw marks. It'll have mucus sometimes. See, here's some footprints. Track the monster. So now I know it's here, and now I just gotta go to it. And these green things are my scout flies. They're like a GPS system. So right now it has a little dinosaur with a mouth watering above it. So looking for food. It's looking for food right now. You can see it right there. It just killed an Abzanoth. Let's see. I should get attention first. Ooh, let's see if my Falco will get a Jagras on my side. Let's see if he can talk to him. Hey! Hey, ugly. Are you about to fight something? Stalking. Goes. How's it going? So, this thing is really powerful, but I'll probably have a good chance given that it's a low rank monster. I'm a high rank. Dang it. Mounted it, so I'm gonna move up to its head, and I'm gonna keep doing one damage increments with this little dagger. It's gonna try and throw me off, and so it'll slam into stuff and try and get off and stuff, and then I'll have to move to a different part. But eventually, it's gonna knock it down, and because I have a hammer, I'll be able to do a bunch of damage to it. Just three. There we go. Now, it's down on the ground. Swing better, better. I missed the one. Now, angry, and it'll follow me. This is a flashlight cage. Flashbang. That's all it is. It's one of its weak parts is right there in its throat. That's where its fire-making organ is. So if I injure that, I can stop it from breathing fire a little bit. The purple stuff coming out of its mouth means poison. Numbers, whenever I hit it, if they're white, that means the part that I was hitting is armored. I want gold numbers. That means that it's that I've hit a weak spot, doing more damage. Hey, buddy. He's running away. He's trying to get to a better position. Oh, he got stuck in a trap. Herbs and then honey. So whenever I need it, those are gonna make into hyper potion. Or super potion. Mega potion, sorry. I don't have anything in my slinger, but there's rocks up here. So that'll be easier here in a second. Stone, it's a little crossbow attached to my arm. Doesn't do a lot of damage. Sure does annoy him. This right here, this has a vine trap attached to it. If I get him to attack this, he's gonna get stuck. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Howdy. No? Come on, ugly. Go. Come on, Bozo. Hit this. Right here. Doesn't want to attack. Kind of annoying. Oh, there it is. But it didn't catch it. That's fine. buddy. Flashbang. Destruction. I just broke a claw. Slinger bomb. What's that thing I just ate? Is a wiggly litchy. It's a little bug that speeds. It like doubles how fast my stamina comes back. It's pretty good. Would be if I was pointing. Stay down, punk. It's close to death. That's all means. I can capture it if I wanted to. I think I have the stuff. I do have the stuff. I'll capture it. I'm gonna follow it loosely because I want it to fall asleep. That way I can trap it. In case this goes south, sure. Pretty sure he's asleep now. See? I don't know what he's doing, actually. He's about to sleep. So, do you know how much health he has? You don't. You don't. You just keep whacking. Really it. Hey buddy. Alright. Set down that Thunderbug cage, let's lure him into it. Go. There we go. And two Trank Bombs. And it's dead. There we go. That's not really gonna do anything for me, because it's a low rank monster. But I'll be able to fight it later on in the special arena. It's also gonna tell me a bit more about its physiology, what its weak points and stuff are. So now, let's go fight the Vorboy. And I call him that, because he literally eats things whole. He swallows things. This here is a Motswine. It's a pig. It likes mushrooms. Should I kill the pig? I feel like killing the pig. Hi! Oh, it's running away. It ran away because of the Rathalos. I was originally going to say, let's go fight the Rathalos, but I feel like killing the Gate Dragon more. Just so I can show off how quickly I can kill it, let me kill it first. And then I'm going to go fight the Rathalos. Nothing that it'll drop will really be useful to me either, other than like maybe a Rathalos plate. That'll be nice. Let's see. Where's the entrance again? This little hidey hole. Not right here. Where is he? He's right here. Oh, here he is. Hey, buddy. Hey, how's it going? So, you don't get to see it eat something. I mean, you might if it runs away. But it literally, like, it swallows things whole, its stomach gets real fat, and like, whenever you flip it over, if you hit it enough, it'll just, like, puke it up. It's kind of disgusting. I am it. Oh, so now you can see open the left corner, it says Jagras is on my team. That's the small ones. Like I said earlier, my Palico speaks to them. He's riding on one. It's helping us. And I'm not bothering Brace or anything because I know I'm going to do enough damage. Okay. I'm gonna have to. Oh. Whoop. Here we go. Hey, damn it. How's it going? Drop these. Hey. Hey, buddy. Well, I just killed it. Oh, there you go. Play GTA 5. All right, I might get on with you. I don't know. Oh, that thing is crazy. So it's a battle of attrition. Got it. Dummy. Oh my God. Holy crap. Hello. This is an awkward time to look at the stream. I've never fought this thing before, and it's very, very powerful. It's huge, as well. This thing is enormous. I've never fought it before. Enormous. Fainted. I have fainted multiple times. It's incredibly powerful. luck, yeah. Really do feel like that. It uses a dragon attack. I should probably use my dragon bone basher. The hammer that dragon image. The element. Apparently it's just gonna, it just keeps fighting. Like, even if it's wounded, it just keeps fighting. So apparently you're supposed to just keep fighting it and just kind of make it tired. It's a war of attrition. See how big its muscles are, dude? Don't like the red. That means it's going crazy. I didn't even get to hit it because it was moving so much. It's not native to the Coral Highlands. It's not native anywhere, actually. It gets sighted, and it shows up for a little while, and then you can go and fight it. But apparently, I guess its stuff must be good. I don't know why anybody would want to fight this thing. Nightmare so far, but yeah. This is the Coral Highlands. This is probably one of the prettiest spots in the game. Go, buddy. Chip Fang. Full anime now, huh? God. Not a fan of that. Jump through the pillar? No, he went around. Looks like it. No, he jumped up here. He did what I did. Come on, buddy. Oh my god. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Yeah! It should give me a minute. Nope! How's it going, bud? What? I'm out. Oh, Jesus Christ. Actually annoying. Wow. Fucking hit damage. That wasn't even the move I meant to do, either. That's the worst part. Wanted something else. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Sweet. It's running again. Now eating. Thank you for telling. Yeah, whenever I ate, that thing shredded through my health anyways. So it doesn't seem to help too much. I don't have anything that's gonna help. Hey, bud. Come up here. Let's go. Up. Come on, buddy. Oh, great. This is not... Get on this one. Well... Hey, bud. Full anime. Oh. Dodge that. Didn't dodge that one. Oh, that's right, it's blind. Okay, then that means I gotta go. Hey, you like it. I'm it. Alrighty. Yeah, I think given its size, I would be much better off using my insect blade. Let's fight. Yep. But... might go in search of food here in a second. Let the break. Just whatever I was about to say, at least it's not angry as well. Okay. Alright, you know what? Time to go. Hi, buddy. Oh, great. He has a shockwave. Okay, man. Alright. Hang on. This thing's starting to get on my nerves, and I only have like 30 minutes. I don't think I'm gonna play GTA. the items that I just put into my inventory, I've never used, and I've never had to use. That's saying something. Also, just because I can. This is a totally different weapon from what I was using, obviously. But it also works differently. So you're gonna see some very different techniques here. Where am I? I had this thing installed. Yoink. Where are you at? Good, bad, and the ugly. He's the last too. That's howdy. Looks like your weak paralysis. Let's go. Uh-oh. Well, I got caught midair, so that's not a good start. Also, take my status stuff. Okay, this isn't a good start. I think they boost defense and attack. Let's look at this. My bug. That's a weird sentence, but that's what needs to happen. Okay, gave me attack stuff to do with. Go, please. God. Sucks. I hate it. Devil Ho will leave the locale soon. It's gonna run away, really? After all this, it's gonna run away. It's huge. That's another thing. It's like absolutely enormous. Even with the insect glaive, I'm having trouble getting. This is easily the biggest monster I've ever fought. And now it just stepped on me and it killed me. Alright, well that's fun. I guess we'll play a bit of GTA for the last bit.